I'm at the Great Unconformity in Blacktail Canyon, side canyon of the Grand Canyon, looking at the Tapete Sandstone and marveling at the great diversity of features we see here, all of which tell a geologist that this is in fact a good example of a sedimentary rock. Sedimentary rocks are formed from sediments that are deposited at the Earth's surface, typically in horizontal beds. And so one of the first things we notice is that this rock has a profound horizontal bedding. We can see chunks of rock, and we can see finer grain sediments like sand and mud that are arranged horizontally or near horizontally in beds. Other features that we see in this rock that indicated sedimentary origin, right here, these are cross beds. These are fine beds of sediment that are at an angle to the main bedding of the rock. And these were deposited as essentially underwater dunes that were migrating forward. As the water was moving this sediment into place, the dunes were migrating forward, and this was the front edge of the dune as it was moving forward in the direction in which the water was carrying the sand. The other thing to notice is that this rock is made up of broken fragments of other types of rock. Some of them are very fine, like sand grains here, but there are also several individual layers within these beds that contain very coarse and very angular pieces of rock. These are referred to as clasts, and this particular type of sedimentary rock is sometimes called a clastic sedimentary rock. But again, all of these features indicate that the Tapete Sandstone is a sedimentary rock.